It's lunchtime. You're hungry, and that food court has that bacon cheeseburger that you've been craving. And that bacon cheeseburger could be up to 1,000 calories, high in fat, low in nutrition. So what are you gonna do when you're hungry, in a hurry, and craving fast food? Do it yourself. Reinvent fast food, the ingredients in your very own kitchen. Take your cheeseburger, for example. Today, we're using flaked light tuna that already has the flavors of tomato and onion infused into it. We're gonna add that to the bowl, and we're gonna add our other ingredients to form a fantastic low-calorie burger option. So to that, I'm gonna add about 1/2 cup of panko flakes, a sweetened breadcrumb. Also have 2 egg whites. I'm not using the egg yolks. I wanna keep the cholesterol down in this recipe, but still provide some binding. And we stir these ingredients together, and pretty soon we're gonna form patties, and then we're gonna sear them off. All right, so we have our formed burger patties. I have right here a searing hot pan. In about 3 minutes per side, we're gonna get a good sear and we'll be able to build our burger from there. All right, I have our tuna patties beautifully seared off, and I also have that whole wheat Kaiser with the romaine lettuce on the bottom. Now we need to get the rest of our ingredients to dress up this Captain Burger to the utmost. All right, what I have here is cottage cheese, non-fat cottage cheese, still very high in protein, and to give it some extra flavor, I'm using roasted garlic. And then also, to make this a Captain Burger, instead of using pork bacon, we're gonna use a turkey bacon. It's leaner, lower in calories, and that's gonna go on as well. I also have some red onion, sliced tomato, and then just to finish it off, a dill pickle. And there we have it, our Captain Burger with both bacon and cheese. And here's how it stacks up to its food court counterpart. By reinventing fast food, you're getting a much lower calorie and fat count, especially saturated fats. It's faster than fast food, and because of lean meat from the tuna and vegetables, you're getting more nutrients. You can even lose up to 7.5 pounds in the course of a year just by cutting back 500 calories from your diet every week. And you can easily find alternative recipes online. For example, Cloverleaf provides meal ideas for everything from pad thai to pizza, shawarma, and even burritos on their website. So why not give it a try and reinvent fast food in the comfort of your own kitchen?